Ugh.
Yeah.
That's all I got to say about that. Well, the weather isn't just helping street repair. Stoplights are in place at Minnesota and South Veterans Parkway as the project progresses. Other updates of note this month are the completion of the roundabout at 95th and Western and the completion of the South Veterans Parkway bridge between Cliff and Minnesota Avenues. You can learn more about the way the project has progressed in a story by Jacob Newton online right now.